And sir, how do I got you? You going back to Zaddy Station to do what you always been doing, not talking to me. You about to go talk about me? And I'm gonna be watching. Man, oh shit, it's after 2 minutes. You punk bitch, you. So your white Zaddy done let your bitch ass say something now, huh, boy? Yeah, how much bigger? He probably spanked your ass all week for starting this shit, didn't he? Done whipped your ass and now he done pumped you up. Go get him, boy. Go get him. You get ready, boy. You know how you get a dog ready. You bitch ass nigga. I can't wait for you to run your bitch ass mouth. What are you going to say, Mr. Didn't have a job before you started fucking with an 18-year-old? You was Mr. No Job. You was auditioning, bitch. That's why you talked over. See, that's why I love receipts and I love video. Cause you on video, bitch, with no job. Talking over Mr. 5'5 himself, Jalen Rose. And he was trying to tell you. And guess what, sir? I'm backed by people that are stamped, not by people that are running their mouth protecting white Zaddy. Jalen Rose said, we have got rid of that word bus. Cause it's not about that. It's not about basketball when you're using that terminology. That's why you motherfuckers only direct people to numbers. And guess what Mr. Fab Five said? It ain't just about numbers. Especially when it comes to that word that you guys are using, sir. And if anybody's life is a bus, it's a some bitch that have to talk about an 18-year-old kid to get hired. Now that's a punk bitch bus. And as you can see, bitch, how did a bus get your attention? I'm such a bad motherfucker, and we the people, I'm just showing them that we are such bad motherfuckers that if you come real, anybody can do this shit to you punks. All you gotta do is be yourself, be original, and come real and tell the goddamn truth. And we expose punks like you easy. You ain't worth nothing, boy. All you do is talk about people. You're not presenting that you're worth nothing. I ain't gonna say shit like Jack say. But right now, you're not presenting anything to me that you're valuable to this community. Because like I said, this ain't just about Kwame Brown. You talked about Andrew Wiggins in a way that was disrespectful as fuck. You wouldn't trade him for a box of cereal, allegedly, or something along that nature? Like, come on, bro. I got eerie.